US President Joe Biden has signed bills revoking normal trade relations with Russia and Belarus and banning oil imports from Russia. The move came after the Senate unanimously voted to remove Russia and Belarus's most favored nation trade status in one bill and Russian oil imports in another. The House passed both bills earlier this year, but they stalled in the Senate. The Senate's Democratic leaders initially did not bring up the oil ban for a vote, prompting Republicans to refuse to pass the bill.